Hello, I'm Dr. Stan Terman. I'm a bioethicist and a psychiatrist. Many people ask me, can physician-assisted dying, which was formerly physician-assisted suicide, can it work for patients who reach an advanced stage of dementia, either now or someday if legislators make it legal? The short answer is no. Here's why. Medical aid in dying, the most commonly used term today, has two absolutely strict requirements that patients in an advanced stage of dementia cannot meet. First, patients must be mentally competent. This is reasonable because to make the all-important decision to live or die, their thinking and judgment must be sound. Second, two physicians must agree that they will likely die within 6 months. This reflects the opinion of society and lawmakers. They're okay with hastening dying by a few months, but not by a few years, even though the longer people suffer in advanced dementia, the worse the harm. By the time patients reach this stage and their suffering has become severe enough for them to want others to allow them to die, they will no longer have decision-making capacity, and yet they will also no longer be able to enjoy living. Their days will typically consist of only being fed by another person's hand and having their diapers changed, although it could be even worse. They can be agitated, even violent, which makes managing their behavior difficult and expensive and reflects a lot of internal suffering. As author Stephen Post famously said, Alzheimer's and related dementias are terminal illnesses, even if it takes patients 20 years to die. So there's an alternative. You can complete an effective living will that others can accept that request assisted feeding and hydrating to stop if you reach a condition that you judge would cause severe enough suffering. To overcome resistance by physicians and to prevent sabotage by others, including even your future demented self, who may forget your plan for a peaceful and timely dying, add strategies designed to overcome a variety of known challenges. You can begin by reading about Caring Advocates' 3 plans at tinyurl.com/strategicACP. ACP stands for Advanced Care Planning. We recommend the best strategic plan, but you can begin with a less expensive plan if you want and upgrade later. And even the good $49 initial plan lets you comprehensively express your end-of-life wishes if someday you no longer can speak for yourself. Thank you for listening.